Hello, I'm Troy Parker, President of Innovative Labor and Cleaning. I wanted to talk to you in a little more detail about visualization and how I spoke about in the self-confidence video of seeing yourself as a self-confident individual. Visualization has been talked about for years. Joe Dispenza talks about it, Napoleon Hill talked about it, and many others in between. The whole purpose of visualization is one you'll often hear everyone say, your subconscious mind does not know if an event you are imagining is real or not, so it'll take it as real. When I say or suggest visualizing yourself as a self-confident person handling a situation in a self-confident way, seeing a challenge come up, you taking time, calming yourself down, taking a deep breath, thinking to yourself, hey, there has to be a way to handle this in a positive way. Seeing yourself and feeling yourself doing this in the visualization creates a habit in your subconscious mind. After you do it 1 day, 2 days, 10 days, 15 days, 20 days, 30 days, trust me, what happens is you begin to see yourself differently, meaning your self-image changes. You no longer see yourself as falling apart in a crisis. You see yourself standing resolutely, handling the crisis in a professional manner. And this works for anything you visualize. Now, many times we visualize negative things. So we'll think of a situation at work where somebody gets on our nerves and we'll think in our mind, if they come up, I'm gonna say this, 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 and let them know. Then the person comes up and you let them have it. It's the same thing. What we practice on the stage of our minds, we play out in the play of life. So be conscious of what you are auditioning for and practicing in your mind, because it will come out in the stage of life. Focus on creating and practicing the habits and behaviors that you want to perpetuate in life. And you will find that is what you'll do when those situations arise. I hope this helps you. As always, please listen to it a few times and really think about it. And think of situations in your life where you've done it both in a negative way and maybe in a positive way. And as always, you know it. It's up to you to make your life matter.